So when you're jumping, you have to think, I'm gonna catch that turtle. Because if you hesitate at all, you're not gonna catch it.
Jumping!
Hey, nice. You have to jump like in front of the turtle, so you see where the turtle is, and you kind of have to predict where the turtle's swimming towards.
We're intercepting them at a juvenile life stage, finding out how well they're doing. We're putting tags on them so that we can find out where they're going as they spend time in one habitat and then move to another. And it's important that we know where those habitats are so that we can conserve them.